Arrancha Gonzalez, Executive Director of the International Trade Center, the development agency of the United Nations and the World Trade Organization. Well, my main message is one of making sure that climate change policies and trade policies be made coherent. They are not contradictory. Trade is a vehicle to help people exit poverty. Climate change is an imperative for growth to be sustainable in the long term. Well, we have rules, regulations, commitments that are taken by countries and put in writing. We've got mechanisms of surveillance, monitoring, putting a lot of spotlight and light over the policies and the manner in which they are implemented. And three, we have tools in our development aid box that also have to be deployed, as I said, to help those that are probably in a worse position to do that by themselves. We have to align the three, the policies, the mechanisms to monitor implementations and surveillance, and the aid, the assistance to the weakest. Well, for us in the International Trade Center, it's very important that we support small and medium enterprises in trading in a more sustainable manner. And we do this focusing in particular on those at the lower end of the value chain. We have done this with tea producers in Kenya, over 8,000 tea producers that we have trained to produce and dry tea in a more CO2 economic manner. Do that not burning the wood around their tea fields, but using biomass. Make sure also that this is done in a manner that helps the poorer farmers, the poorer SMEs, get capture value for what they can trade.